So the first cut we're going to make on our frog when we dissect it will be to the mouth. You want to pry the upper and lower jaw open. It's a little difficult. And then you're going to use scissors to cut through those two jaw bones. You'll actually hear it snip, kind of a popping feeling when you get through the bone. Do both sides of the jaw. This will allow you access to the mouth.